young doorman here, and I greeted everyone. FDR, Truman, Premier Khrushchev, all of them. The Academy Awards were held here a total of 6 times. No scandals, happy times here.
Senator Kennedy, welcome to the Ambassador Hotel.
Thank you very much.
Buses are loading, gentlemen.
Bobby Kennedy needs to get elected.
I thought you guys were doing volunteer work.
Not when you volunteer the work for the Kennedys. It's a full-time crusade.
I'm getting complaints that you're not allowing the kitchen staff to vote today.
They're not gonna vote. Half of them are illegal. They can't vote.
Every day you keep putting the brown man down, Edward.
That's right. Let's keep the brown man down.
Let's send the brown man back across the border.
We didn't cross the border. The border crossed us.
You're on stage in 9 sharp. Then you're introducing Senator Kennedy in the embassy ballroom.
So sad. That woman. I used to be such a fan.
I'm not sure about this.
If marrying you tonight keeps you from going to Vietnam, then it's worth it.
What if Kennedy loses? We can all forget it, man. I'm 19, Jimmy. I don't want to go to Vietnam. Do you?
Now that Dr. King is gone, no one left but Bobby. No one.
The next president of the United States, Senator Robert F. Kennedy.
Our lives on this planet are too short. The work to be done is too great. But we can perhaps remember that those who live with us are our brothers, that they share with us the same short moment of life. Never gonna break my faith.
For my next trick, I'm going to need a volunteer. This is your first time on stage?
Yes.
You're an incredible human being and a credit to your race.
Last night, when you put me inside that Chinese box...
Yeah, the dematerializer.
A spirit materialized.
I'm a reporter, and I have the scoop of the decade. It's got everything. Big names, murder.
Write this down. Peter Lyman, son of Lord Lyman, is the tarot card serial killer.
This will be the biggest story to hit London since Jack the Ripper.
Jack the Ripper. Is that capitalized?
You're in over your head.
I'm a journalist sitting on top of one of the biggest stories of all time.
Yeah, for a college paper.
That's him. Let's follow him.
You know, I think you could probably get this guy to get interested in you.
Oh,
particularly if he's got a twisted mind.
I'm Peter Lyman.
Jade Spence.
My father's giving a garden party at the estate. I'd love you to come.
This guy's a serial killer. He could just kill at any moment.
I heard that part. That's when I knew I was going to make other plans.
You know, you're a very attractive, sexy girl.
You better watch out.
Do you know anything about tarot cards?
Have you had an experience where a bell goes off just right away?
Wow. You work really fast.
You're a wonderful woman. You're a credit to your race.
Go downstairs, open the music room door. I'll meet you down there in a minute.
Did you see Miss Spence?
What more proof do you need?
What are you going to tell the police? The guy owns a deck of tarot cards. And that's not a crime.
There you are.
Check to see if a card's missing.
Why did you hide that tarot deck in your music room?
How do you know about that?
We gotta put our heads together.
If we put our heads together, you'll hear a hollow noise.
Fine.
finally, just you and I all weekend.
You're alone up there with a very dangerous man.
I'm a would-be investigative reporter who's falling in love with the object of her investigation.
You want him to be guilty. That way you get your last big scoop.
Don't let me down.
I'm very sorry for the extreme secrecy.
Who knows what kind of sordid life this guy has?
Have you completely lost your mind? What are you putting in your Metamucil?
A woman's been strangled!
Oh. The man is a liar and a murderer. And I say that with all due respect.
Incredibly gothic. Conjoined twins sold by their own father.
I never exploited anyone who didn't want to be exploited.
Made me.
The Bang Bang.
Doesn't matter what you look like.
Boom, boom, bang, bang.
We kind of fancy
them. If I had conjoined twins, I would cut them down the middle like a slice of bread.
Everyone who's ever been famous has always had something that's special to them, and we've got something special.
Tommy, you naughty boy.
This is Laura.
She's a music journalist. What are you writing about?
I'm actually writing an article about exploitation of the physically impaired.
Speak to Tubbs, he's got a dodgy ankle.
These posh girls, they need people astray.
I fell in love with Tom. You can't choose who you fall in love with.